Hi, this is Cathy Nguyen, the Health Educator at Student Health and Counseling Services. So today is World AIDS Day, and we are here as part of the World AIDS Day campaign to promote HIV testing. And if you don't know what your status is, it's really important that you get tested. So I'm here today with one of our HIV educators from Vista Community Clinic who's doing the testing on campus. So I'm going to get tested today, so that way I know what my status is.
Awesome. Okay. So today's test is the Oraquick, and it's with, we're going to get cells from your mouth.
Okay.
So I want you, I'm going to give you a little stick, and what I want you to do is just rub the that stick on your gums, because we want the cells from your mouth.
Okay.
So, get it out of here. Okay, so go ahead and take that. And now what I want you to do is rub from one side to the next. On top, and same thing on bottom. And remember, we want the cells, not the part of your teeth.
Okay, so from one side mm-hmm. to the other, and then down to the other side.
Perfect. That's okay. It.
And just one time, one loop, and that's
one
it?
One loop.
Okay, so here it goes.
Awesome, and that's it.
Wow, that was really simple. See how easy and simple that is to get an HIV test? If you want to know more information about the HIV testing at the clinic, we do have clinics available for free HIV anonymous testing with the OraSure Oraquick. Just log on to our website at www.csusm.edu/shcs for more information about our HIV testing. Good luck and get tested.
Thank you.